Netflix is ending its Emmy-nominated political drama House of Cards at the conclusion of its upcoming sixth season amid sexual allegations against Kevin Spacey. The final episodes of the TV series, starring Spacey and Robin Wright as ruthless political operators in the United States government, will air in 2018. News of the ending comes less than 24 hours after Spacey responded publicly to allegations that he made unwanted sexual advances on a 14-year-old actor in 1986. "How dare you, Kevin Spacey? You've fueled a vicious lie about gay men, Owen Jones." Read more. The allegations from Star Trek Discovery actor Anthony Rapp were first aired in an interview with BuzzFeed on Monday. Spacey responded on Twitter with an apology, saying he did not remember the incident, but that if it happened, he believed it would have been deeply inappropriate drunken behavior. Media Rights Capital and Netflix, who produce House of Cards, released a statement on Monday in response to the allegations against Spacey, saying they were deeply troubled by the news. In response to last night's revelations, executives from both of our companies arrived in Baltimore this afternoon to meet with our cast and crew to ensure that they continue to feel safe and supported. As previously scheduled, Kevin Spacey is not working on set at this time, the statement said. A Netflix spokesperson confirmed to Guardian Australia that the decision to end the show was made months earlier, and not in response to the allegations about Spacey surfacing. House of Cards began in 2013 following husband and wife team Frank and Claire Underwood, Spacey and Wright, as they manipulated and murdered their way up the political ladder to the Oval Office. The show was nominated for 33 Emmy Awards and 8 Golden Globe Awards, with Spacey and Wright winning Best Actor and Actress Golden Globes for their performances. The show received favorable reviews for its first two seasons, but the response to recent seasons has been mixed. Social media response to the news has resulted in calls for the show to continue, but with Wright as the sole lead. Zach at Zach Morgan Brown: "Would I watch a House of Cards with just Claire Underwood? Yes, I'd actually prefer it." Pick Twitter.